Well, we have the reclaimed walnut butcher block. We're going to be finishing real simple. This is some Howard's beeswax and orange oil, just a butcher block conditioner. Nice food safe finish. We'll kind of slop this on a little bit heavy. Let it set up for about 20 to 30 minutes. Let the wood absorb some of the oils, and we'll give it a quick buff just to dry it up. Let it dry overnight. I usually like to do one more coat the following day. This wood is all from Ohio, particularly